Still connecting to chat. There we go. Okay, let me test this. There, chat is working again. All right, sorry about that. Every so often, my internet decides to shit the bucket. Let's see, that'll come back in a minute. I've got these upgrades to get.
Attention all units, we need everyone on assignment. No 1010s until further notice.
Hello there, friend. And away we go. That sniper, son of a bitch. God damn it.
Looks like justice has finally been served, fellas. Now, to see what's under that mask.
So we got two snipers we gotta take care of. One over there and one right there. How you doing, buddy? Gonna take care of all your little friends here. There you go, buddy. Down.
Shift's over. Loeb understood. The problem is Gordon ain't a team player.
Yeah, how's he expect us to survive on a cop salary?
Somebody ought to lay boots to him. Show him
this how won't be easy. But if I'm going to access the National Criminal Database and find out what happened at Lacey Towers, I need to find the server room without being discovered.
So, wait. Are we going up to here? No, there's nowhere to go from there. Right there it is, right in front of me.
We need to stay close to the fire. well before sunrise. There's 8 assassins in town tonight. From the info we've been gathering, they're among the most dangerous criminals on record. Period. After interrogating Waylon Jones, we've learned that they're all competing for a huge bounty, which Black Mask has offered for the head of the Bat.
Where do I sign up?
I thought he was a ghost.
All right, cut the chatter, people. Our goal is to ensure order in this city. So our number one priority becomes bringing in the Bat before these assassins get to him. Now, the closer it gets to morning, the more desperate the assassins will grow. And if he's still out there, the more damage they'll cause to the city as they try to find or attract him. All right, dismissed.
We don't actually have a plan, so dismissed.
Must you be so brutal, sir? These are city employees.
They're as corrupt as they come, and they're in my way.
I wish you'd think twice about that approach, sir. You never know when you might need their help. At any rate, your objective is the GCPD server room. I've marked it on your map.
Oh, yeah! Right in the...
He's here!
Want some more?
I told this outfit.
Really, motherfucker?
What I saw is what I saw.
What do you want?
I don't think clean.
No more mercy.
Like they said, they moved down out of nowhere. You, wings, and claws. They're like bloody dog things. Paralyze those bastards.
Paralyzing dark things? You think I'm a schmuck, huh? I look like a schmuck to you?
No.
I ain't so bad. Oh, he's definitely not.
I won't stand a chance against that many armed men. I can use Deathstroke's remote claw to pass above their heads undetected.
That is a lot of heavy armor.
Alright, listen up. While you jokers were playing cleanup crew at Black Jeep, I was making us some money. I worked out a deal with our pal Black Mask. If any of us can kill the Bat before the assassins get to him, we get the bounty. All
if I'm not careful, that guard will alert the others.
Find dirt, we make our own.
I'm listening.
What if Captain Gordon allowed all the perps holding the ghost?
This is from Central. They're offering a reward of
Come on, damn it. Really? Oh, they're all in fucking. You gotta be kidding me. Down. Batman, quit being a dumbass and fucking knock some people out. Getting tired of that fuck up. Can't fucking detect that these guys are on the fucking floor.
Reminder to all units, we'll be accepting donations and cards for Commissioner Loeb's family in the break room.
So what does this disruptor of yours do?
Little bit of this, little bit of that. Mostly, though, it does a whole lot of none of your damn business.
Oh, you want to play it like that? All right. Maybe I'll have the guys over at Evidence Lockup take a look. They can get kind of rough, though. Hope it's not fragile.
You want to play hardball, buddy? How's about I tell my cousin at the Gazette about the payments you boys been extorting from Penguin and the like?
Scum like you's got a cousin at the Gazette. You expect me to believe that?
Don't see you calling Evidence Lockup now, do I? You cops are all the same. You ain't getting nothing out of me. Like I said, I got all night. You and me both, pal.
How you doing?
Not you again.
Talk, or you won't be walking anywhere, ever.
No way! You gotta answer for dropping me off that rooftop, buddy!
No, you have to answer to me. How does this disruptor work?
Ask one of the pigs! They got it in evidence lockup!
How about we take a little walk up to the roof?
Okay, okay, you win! It jams weapons, overrides electronic locks, all right? Now you gotta let me go!
How'd that work out for you last time?
We got right. Who told you that, huh?
Your buddy Anarchy?
He will wipe this city clean of your filth.
Yeah? If he's gonna wipe things clean, he should start with you.
Good one.
Here. Take that, friend. And then take that.
What do you got? We are engaged.
Are you fucking kidding me right now? Batman.
We got this hand.
Batman! What the fuck, Batman? I don't know what the fuck is wrong with the goddamn targeting system right now. God damn.
Priority one alert. All personnel be
get yourself to a shelter.
You kidding? That's where they round us up. Hey, you don't get it. Anarchy gets it, but you? Hey, you don't get it, man.
Lock her into.
I don't care what's going on out there. I gotta deal with this problem.
Hey, buddy, down you go. You don't got shit to deal with.
Priority one alert. All personnel be advised. 211 reported on the ground. 622 on the premises. Repeat. Priority one alert. Intruder in the building.
He is the worst kind of criminal. The kind who thinks their actions are justified. Acts completely outside the system.
The system is broken.
Barbara, wait.
I love young Commissioner Gordon. Or rather, I should say Captain Gordon.
Suspects in your vicinity, man. So look alive. Pull this off, and we'll all get to retire somewhere nice and warm.
Down you go. Down you go.
You got nowhere to run, so come on out.
Sound off. The bat just took one of you down.
That's not what I wanted.
Can't see. Now breathe.
Are you close enough? Ah, you're close enough for that. You're down.
Cut me down, man.
Cut me.
groups like that on the force. No wonder freaks are storming the place. Who's down there?
I can't wait to kill this freak.
Really?
Damn it.
Really?
Something very weird's going on here.
Damn it, that is not what I wanted to do.
Someone's playing with us. Wasted time. Negative contact, it was nothing.
What?
You think you can come Why? To my police station and attack my officers and come out of this alive? Not a chance, Batman. Not a chance.
Maintain your search pattern. We'll find them.
Waiting for you to fucking move out of that corner, dipshit.
He's waiting us out! Keep up the search! What the hell are you doing?
This is my sector!
The only way you're leaving here is in a body bag!
We got it!
You went through a wall, my friend. Really, dude, get off the fucking wire. Break these guys' heads. There you go. Aw, you can't break those TV screens. Oh well. Okay, where the hell am I going? Going over here? Yes, over here.
Shouldn't you be searching your quadrant?
I'll leave that for the boys in SWAT.
Why's that?
Ain't you heard? Brandon made
You are in mask. SWAT, dumbass.
They're trying to kill the bat and collect the bounty.
You gotta be kidding me. Gordon know about this?
Probably, but what's he gonna do? What can he do? Hell, he's lucky if Brandon and those guys ever listen to him.
This department is so screwed. Hey, how do we get in on the bounty?
Stay down. Stay down. There you go, boys.
Priority 1 alert. All personnel report to your department head. Need a head count. A lot of people unaccounted for.
There's the
security protocol I'm not familiar with, and the windows are reinforced glass.
The disruptor in the evidence locker might do the trick.
Taking you out for good.
Bad.
Alfred, I can't access the evidence locker. I need an alternate route.
The evidence locker, sir? Well, according to these schematics, it adjoins an old elevator shaft which you can access via the infirmary. You should be able to break in from there. I've added it to your map.
This should go. Yeah.
Need security in those areas immediately.
Nope. Stay away. Nope. No gun for you. No consciousness for any of you fuckers. He's running with the cops now after I just beat the shit out of them.
Now look for an entrance to an old elevator shaft. That will take you to the evidence locker.
Got it.
Okay, so this right up from there. And there we are. Yeah. Secret Santa. Is that it? That looks like it. Oh, shit.
Now I should be able to bypass the security on the server room door.
And now we just go back. Don't know how the hell they got out, but you know. And okay, that's not a cop there with them, alright. They did a hell of a lot of damage in a really short fucking time. Stay the hell down. No power for you.
You're in over your head.
No armor for you. I'm actually amazed that none of these guys decided to use the fucking guns that were lying around earlier. Nope, you just got up. You're going right back down.
Not in the face! Not in the face!
In the face.
Gotham General.
All right, we'll good. Do. That one's
soon
alive.
As he stabilizes.
All personnel, report your 20 on Channel 3. Trying to get a head count. Who's missing?
Yep, still someone in there. Probably Barbara, if I remember correctly. Password is authorized only. Just in case you were wondering whether or not you were supposed to be in here.
Easy. I need access to the National Criminal Database.
It's right here.
You must spend a lot of time here.
Cool poem box. You're bypassing the network security. But you'll need to physically bridge the intranet to the external telecom wires if you want to uplink remotely.
This kind of knowledge could get a young girl into a lot of trouble.
They run under the building.
What does?
The telecom wires. You can access them through the sewers. Wait. Why do you do what you do?
Because I made a promise.
Get out of here!
Hold your fire!
You idiots, it's me! What are you thinking?
Who are you talking to in there?
Voice chat on my laptop. What decade do you
think you're in? No, I'm in trouble, you're in!
I love her ability to lie to them. It's so fucking awesome.
I'll peg the closest entrance on your map.
Sir, they say the bat doesn't have a gun.
Penguin's man said the disruptor can be used to jam their weapons.
Let's beat!
No!
Come here, buddy.
For the fist fight.
No shields allowed.
Just get him down.
Come here. And down. Thank you. I love that they have view of me just rampaging through this fucking building, and they can't keep any eyes whatsoever. You don't have easy access to the roof, bitch.
I don't want to hurt you, but you need to stay out of my way.
Never.
Listen, I'm on your side.
My side?
My side works within the law. My side doesn't leave suspects with broken bones and missing teeth. We've earned Gotham's respect.
If that were true, I wouldn't be here.
Gordon, clear the line of fire!
Hold your fire! If he moves, take him down.
You've got nowhere to run.
Move, Gordon! I'm taking him down!
Stay down, you go down, and you go down as well. Hi, Brayden.
I've highlighted a nearby manhole on your map. Those sewer tunnels lead directly under the GCPD.
Good work, Alfred.
Oh, and, sir, do try to keep out of the muck down there. Remember who has to clean your suit.
Hello? Hello, Batman? It's Barbara. Sorry for hacking into your comms, but I need a favor. Some evidence crates have gone missing. Army-grade stuff, and no one here is doing anything about it. So I'm sending you their GPS location information. Use your weapon disruptor on any crates you find. It'll fry their circuits and render the stuff useless.
I see him!
There's our tangle!
Alright, I'm going to end the stream off here for a little bit. I'll be back in... Well, I might be back. But if I am, I'm going to be back with some Rise to Ruins. Just something quiet until time for D&D. But thank you everybody who showed up, and I will see you later.